Can you guys hear me inside comps?
Yep.
Sweet. I'm gonna turn me down a little bit.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Good.
Yellow,
it's Simon.
Hey,
I'm here.
We're all here.
Don't get used to it. How do you, you? Yeah, you're a main comm super.
Good. Yeah.
All right, I'm not.
Well, damn.
Let it be known. I haven't been in Weavers in a while.
I honestly, I'm not even sure I've ever fought Weavers before.
You probably have. You just don't fucking remember.
Yeah, I mean, at the very least, it's been so few times.
Cause I turned my mic on in game two. At least you can see the little fucking microphone going when I talk. Just a little bit.
Yeah, thank you. That's helpful.
Alright. Mine should be on now, but I don't see it. Oh, there it is.
Last reminder. Check your gear. Check your buffs.
Which time we got? 30?
Stream. Yeah. Check your OBS. Check everything.
All right, let's do some buffs.
Your attributes.
Check gear.
Tab like three more times.
That's
stuff. Seems. Transmog. Don't actually touch your transmog. It breaks your
game. I haven't touched my skin.
Yeah, it breaks your view. I had to restart the other day in a war because of that view.
Yeah, some people get fucked up FOV. Some people, I heard somebody just get like got like a black screen during war. So,
oh yikes.
Which I'm like, why is anyone touching their transmog during war anyways? Hopefully next patch they add a transmog vendor to the war camp. Really need that.
Alrighty, 30 seconds. Here we go. We're gonna fucking kick some ass, kill some dudes. On this first, when we go right off the rip here, make sure, get that pre-pod, get that pre-cleanse, right, all that good stuff. Do not die off this rip. Kind of. Take right, space on bond, we'll fucking right push here up and get killed. Talk to each other, and I want this first debt that every single group does.
You got Maelstrom on your axe, right?
Ball groups, that debt has to be together. 5 seconds. Here we fucking go. Cool. Three, sorry, two, one. Let's get it. Here we go.
Yeah.
15 seconds.
It's looking like they are slightly heavier on bond. So bond groups, get ready to play your life. Groups one and two, lean inside bond here. Leave right inside bond here just a little bit. Watch out for these fuckers right here. Left side. Left side of point here. Left side of point. Left side.
Both are kill squads over at bond, it looks like. I know.
Got another grab.
Both kill squads at bond. Heard groups 9 and 10. Lean bond. Groups 9 and 10. Lean bond. Group 1 and 2. Start looking at point here. Oppo groups. If you're taking that space, groups 4 and 6. 4 and 6. Take that space and push up if you can. We're starting to get pressure in their road. If you're in their road, you better be hitting a fucking healer right now. Respawns are now. Any kills you get now are huge. Group 1 and 2 should still be looking left side of point. Group 1 and 2 look left side of point here.
Okay,
yeah. Push up and take space.
Good for a second.
C is not free. Heard. Try A.
Dude,
Shit, dude.
I missed it. Sorry,
groups 1 and 2,
seconds.
Keep looking left side here. Groups 1 and 2, keep looking left side here. Strong groups, bring the fight a little closer to point. Bring that group, you're way far up top left. Bring that closer to... Bring it closer to the point. How's A looking? Is A the free point?
Come back.
10 seconds.
Oh, I'm just getting boat fucked. Oh my god,
okay,
that's too deep.
When you're coming out of war camp here, push back to your defaults, take that space. There's people fighting in our road. Walk around them, walk to Oppobon. Groups 4 and 6, I need you in Oppobon right here. Groups 1 and 2, walk straight to this fucking point and take space. Look to play top point here.
I'm gonna have to play, I can't really play on that right side.
1 and 2, lean top left. Look top left. There's a bunch of healers just free casting top left.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Is A
thing
free?
About this B point, there's a lot of space
like
for the far right here.
Okay, okay, everybody right now, still spawning war camp, pushing up straight to defaults. Bond groups, I want groups 3 and 5 working bottom bond. Groups 3 and 5 working bottom bond. Start holding your long cooldowns. 10 seconds on respawn, hold your long cooldowns for the next respawn.
Oh my god,
thanks sir.
Hold your long cooldowns. Ready?
Two,
get set.
One.
Kill them now. Everything you can. Kill them right the fuck now. Kill them right the fuck now. Groups 1 and 2. I need you grouping up and pushing through this point.
Our
road
right
1 and 2. I need you on this point. I am alone on this fucking point.
I do have Detto, but
looks like A is confirmed free, yes?
Okay.
Looks like A is free. All right.
Off here.
After we get this A, after we catch A, I want
group
4, 6, 7, 8, our Oppo groups, and our
player groups. We're going to need another group at Bond to clear these disruptors over here.
Heard, group 9 and 10 go right bond. 9 and 10 go hard bond.
I'm coming,
Hattie. Cross our road for a second.
Whenever you're ready.
Bond. So that's 3, 5, 9, 10 go hard bond and clear them out.
And sir,
4, 6, 7, 8 spawn A. Go their road, crashing from the back. 4, 6, 7, 8 go their road, crashing from the back. Groups 1 and 2, look right side of point here. Groups 1 and 2, help right side of point here.
Right.
So many.
Looks like Bond is still a little heavy. Groups 9 and 10. Wrap around Bond.
5 seconds.
Groups 9 and 10. Group response up. Take a moment. Respawns are right now. Kill what you can right now. 9 and 10. Group up. Wrap around Bond.
Okay.
Go hard around Bond.
And
clear those disruptors.
Oh, dude. Fuck. I think I spawned more camp. Oh, no. I'm here.
4, 6, 7, 8. You should all be spawning at
right
the 3
OG.
Point.
Okay, taking some blind spots here.
In 2 respawns, we're going to look for a split.
Since I mean, no, I'll try to
A was the free spawn, so odd groups are going to go. So I want groups 3, 5, and 7 in 15 seconds. 3, 5, and 7 in 15 seconds, you're going C. 3, 5, 7. 3, 5, 7, you're going C here in 10 seconds. 3, 5, 7, ready? 5 seconds. Everybody else, look to push and get killed. Right?
Towards the point. Moving towards the point. I'm looking at right side of point right now. I'm going to grab here on this.
Push and get the kills if you can.
I'm trying to get over there, sir. How do I hit you on the right side of the point?
If you didn't get kills, play your life and look to get more kills here in 10 seconds. 10 seconds on this respawn. 3, 5, 7. If they're rotating, I need to know as soon as you know.
Okay, playing live for a second.
Respawns in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Again, middle right, middle right of points
now. 1, 5 man on C. All right, that should be an easy win for you then. 3, 5, 7. You should win that. Everybody else here, it looks like we have numbers on Bond. Bond groups push up. I want groups 3 and 5 push up. 3 and 5 push up.
10 seconds.
I'm on the way back.
9 and 10. 9 and 10. Look to clear our road here a little bit. Bond groups, you should still be 20, 3 point, collapsing behind them. Groups 1 and 2 look bottom point. Groups 1 and 2 look bottom point right now. Bottom point. 10 on C now. Okay. Group 9. Rotate to C. Group 9, go C. Go help them at C.
10 seconds.
Group 10, play your life here in our road and just harass as much as can. Group 10, stay our road and just harass.
In 5, 4,
okay,
three.
Simon, I see
if you're
you.
At B,
what's
bring the
you?
Fight way closer to point. If you're top
C's
left
lost.
Right now,
C's lost.
C's lost. Okay, all respawns come B. All respawns come straight to B, push to Bond. I don't care what group you are. Respawns come B, push Bond. Respawns come B, push Bond.
Okay, grab it 3 seconds.
I'm healing, sir, on that bottom right. I'm healing, sir. I'm trying
okay,
to
this is real. I'm out. Okay, I'm re-grabbing on this. I'm dead.
Hold on for 3 seconds. Where are these kills, Oppo? Oppo,
hit it.
Another wave of respawns in 5.
Another one's
four,
dead.
3.
Going Simon.
1. Respawns.
Right. I'm good. I got
respawn
on the bottom. It's on the bottom
seconds.
Middle point.
28 seconds on respawn.
You're sitting for a second. Right. You're
sitting. Another grab in the middle of the point.
In 2 respawns,
okay, yep.
We're
going to
look
on,
for
on,
a
on,
big
on.
Wipe here on point. In 2 respawns. So that's
seconds.
Ultra hard runes. Not in 20 seconds. Use your grabs, use your combos here. We're trying to coordinate this as a fucking army.
10 seconds on spawn.
1 and 2, look bottom point. Groups, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look bottom point. Collapse in on our road here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Collapse in on our road right here. Ready, set,
1. Respawn.
Kill now. Kill them right now on our road. Kill them right the fuck now on our road. Okay, next respawn. That's in 20 seconds. In about 20 seconds, we're gonna look for an army wide deathmatch. So play your life.
Back to us.
Play your life. Get back to your quadrants. If you're here at Warcraft, just walk the fuck around.
For our massive
dead over here.
So start building that open.
Okay, 10 seconds. Get ready for deaths. You should have your heart runes.
Oh,
do what you can with your group. Ready, set, kill them now. Are you killed now?
Okay, I'm actually looking at the top right now.
They're way out of war camp. All respawns, all
respawns
spawn at A. All respawns spawn at A. Push across the field. All respawns.
I'm moving back to this.
Spawn at the free point. Push across the field.
They're gonna do Hattie right there.
Cannot get out of war camp.
Playing it.
Group 1 and 2, just work Oppo
for
Bond
seconds.
Here. Help our groups get back.
I'm grabbing on top of me.
1 and 2, work Oppo here. Help our groups
coming
get back.
You, Hattie. More
pushing
now.
Big clumps. Top right of point.
Four,
top right of point here. Get these fucking kills.
Respawns now.
Respawns right now. Kill them right the fuck now. Kill them right now here.
That's my bad. Sacred's right. Back a bit. I charged out.
If you're coming back from the respawn, do not just group up in this clump. Walk around them. So if your group's 3 and 4 spawning at the free point, walk bottom point. If your group's 5 and 6, walk top point.
Yep. Right.
9 and 10, walk bottom. Find those instructors in
the
field.
1 second.
If your group's 7 and 8, walk their road and crash. You're starting to make a little bit of progress here, Oppo. Start pushing in Oppo here. Start pushing in Oppo.
It is rough out here, Eddie. I think I might beat you.
You now have a little bit of space. You can spawn war camp. You can spawn war camp here. Spawn war camp if you need. Push back to your group.
We'll get it.
You need to spawn war camp.
Spawn
back. Go there and push back.
I'm about 65.
We're going to look for another split here. We're going to look for another split soon. Get ready.
I popped it earlier because
if you're off here, wrap around them. 1 and 2 should be the only ones walking straight into this point. Everybody else, fucking wrap around them. Try to get back to our road or their road.
3, 2, 1. By the ramparts now.
Respawns right now. Kill what you can right now. Kill what you can
right
now.
Top right, actually, right now.
I did just die, Daddy.
Yep.
1 minute, at 21 minutes,
hold
at 21 minutes,
I'm playing right side
1, 3, 5, 7, 9, we're all going to split. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 1 minute, we're not making progress. 10 seconds on respawn, start to push in here. 1 and 2, push to the point, we need pressure on this fucking point right now.
4 and 6, keep pushing at Oppo, 6 and 8, work in top Oppo, help 7 and 8 get into their road, group 6,
help 7 and 8 get into their road, 1 and 2, look right side of point here, right side of point's big here, group 1 and 2, look right side.
There we go again. Oh my god.
Still trying to get out, there we go, okay. Good heals, good heals.
Groups 1 and 2, keep looking right, top right, look top right here,
I'm
top
right
big,
point.
Top right is huge, play right on top right, right on top right.
Flashing now.
I'm gonna get to Hattie on that bottom right.
Okay,
I'm resetting here for a second.
I want to start grouping up with your group so we can split. 25 seconds on this split. That's groups 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. We're all gonna go.
Still just playing bottom right now.
We're all gonna go to C. 15 seconds. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. That means spawn war camp. Go out the side gate and get to that point. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Everybody else, you're staying at B. You're getting the pressure that you can to try and get on point. You're a ball group that's staying at B. You're now a point group.
Respawns now.
Respawns now. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Spawn war camp or peel off and go to the side point. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Peel off. Go now.
Come back. Yeah, I mean, that's rough getting to this
10
point.
10 seconds.
Wait, again, if you're a ball group that's staying at B, if you're a ball group that's staying on B, you're now a point group. Stand on that fucking point.
15 coming to C.
3, 2, 1.
15 coming to C, heard. If you're rotating to C, take space. Take as much space as you can for free while you're there.
When
they collapse in on you,
actually, I want to play on the top of one.
Look for grass, look for dead, look for everything you can.
They're coming.
15 seconds on respawn.
20, 20, 20, 25.
Right now. Okay. Groups 1 and 3, look on this point here. Careful, Hattie. 1 and 3, play on point here.
Come back out. Alright.
Play normal for a second.
You're at B, take as much space as you can, get as much influence on that point. If you're at C, pull off. Everybody at C, pull off. Pull off right now. Delay the rotate back.
Right in the front.
Hold your heart runes. Pull off. Everybody at C, pull off. Get the fuck over there.
We have this random dude up here.
For free. If you die, spawn war camp, go right back to B. But if you're still there, delay them as long as you can. 15 seconds on respawn.
I think they're going to give us B here.
They're totally giving this next wave. Just get ready to buy real quick and we'll get the fuck out of here.
10 seconds on respawn. If you're still at C,
that dude just shot a can at us. That was
fucking
crazy. He's taking
her. Great. Fucking awesome. Rotate to C.
Now.
Huge.
Yeah,
rotate to C.
Respawns are now 36 seconds.
I'm going along the bomb and rampart.
Respawns should be B.
Oh God,
push right across the C.
I'm behind you, Hattie.
30 seconds.
I'm slow as shit. I'm coming.
Good fucking job here.
I'm swinging to the left side of bonfire right now.
Do the same exact thing on C. Wrap them and fucking kill them.
I'm getting out of
the
grab.
Split to get them here. We're going to pull them wide. We're going to pull them fucking wide. So I want groups 4, 5, 9, and 10 work together. Get all the way around to
the
top. 4, 5, 9, 10, and 5.
I'm right here. I'm coming around this pump. Okay, they're trying.
Hold them all up. Walk away from these fights. Hold them up. Everybody else work their road. Everybody else work their road. What do you have here? Respawns right now. Any kills you get right now are going
to
stagger them.
I'm moving in towards C.
Push in and fucking kill them
now. Right now.
If you're wrapping around Oppo right now, keep fucking wrapping. Keep fucking wrapping. I don't care what group you're in. That bruiser that's Oppo right now,
yeah,
fucking push. I don't know
mode.
Who you
I
are. Keep fucking
on myself.
Push in.
Good.
Fucking push in,
okay,
push their road.
I'll try to play careful for a second.
20 seconds.
Groups 1 and 2, work towards point
heading?
When you can. Groups 1 and 2, work towards point
I saw
when
the
you can.
Keg of the
help the other
bonfire.
Groups fucking get there. Groups 6, 7, 8, push into their road. Right here. Fucking push into their road. 6, 7, 8, push into their road.
Alright, well, good on them. Congratulations.
Keep respawning B or war camp.
Are you Simon right now, Clumtree?
Yeah,
okay,
sticking
I'm
sticking
now.
Take a moment right here. Take a moment right here to regroup with your group. If you're separated, now is the time.
Yeah,
there's 30
go play
seconds
on
respawn. Just keep fucking group. Calm your debts to your bruisers right now. I want everybody saying what their debt is at right now. Because I want a big debt push in 30 seconds. Big debt push in 30 seconds.
What do we got? What do we got? What are we looking at?
10 seconds on respawn. Get ready to play your life. If you're bottom point here, play your fucking life and push in.
Okay. Play
your life. Back out and push in. Respawns right now. They just wiped a bunch of us on bottom point. Just play your life here. Look for a soft reset. Look for a soft reset.
Come on.
They're fucking wiping
them. I'm getting out back to them.
Sorry.
That dead push.
They're dead.
Hard
on
90%. Hattie.
Okay. If you're wrapping Oppo here, play your life.
Hattie.
Regroup.
Oh my God.
You
Hattie.
Can.
Hattie.
Hold them out
dude.
If you can.
Yeah.
Hold them wide if you can here at Oppo. 15 seconds on respawn.
He's falling. The army's falling apart right now.
15 seconds on respawn here.
Wave far back.
10 seconds.
We need like a regroup.
10 seconds on respawn. Yeah. Get ready to play your life. If you need to die, die right the fuck now. If you need to group up with your group,
5 seconds
die right the fuck now.
Respawns
die right
five,
now.
Four,
and group
three,
up.
2, 1.
You better not
respawns
now.
Respawns now. Respawns now. Spawn B. Push across.
They're gonna do something.
Remember,
oh,
buy your cleanse if
I'm
you need more cleanse. Be pre-potting, be pre-cleansing. Calm your debts to your bruisers.
25 seconds.
25 seconds.
We both have our
dates.
I'm
going to
be looking for a clumpy clump. I'm
right
behind you.
If you're fighting in this field here, walk the fuck around them. Especially if you're a point player, walk the fuck around them. Play top bomb, push in.
Hold on a second.
Just push right in.
Oh my God, I'm behind you.
This next respawn, 10 seconds. Get ready for deaths. Everything you have on this next respawn, on whatever fight you're at, group 1 and 2, get the fuck to point.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Kill them right the fuck now. Kill everything you can. Everything you can right now. Everything you can right the fuck now. Fucking get these kills. Group 1 and 2, I want you on point.
I'm
fucking pressuring this point. If you're bottom right, pull this fight closer to point. We cannot be fighting that far fucking. walking out in the field. That means just walk the fuck around them. We need more people just walking around them, playing on and around this fucking point. We have no groups in hobbies.
Blue and five, stop whatever the fuck you're doing.
Walk away from it and get the fuck to Oppelbahn. Group three and five, stop whatever you're doing and get the fuck to Oppelbahn. I need you there to take that space.
It's right where
some people pushing in. Good. Just push in. Play top left of point here. Good. Five, I see you here. Play top left of point.
Get back to the right side point.
One and two look bottom. Bottom point's huge. Three and five start to look top.
I'm throwing a grab here. Oh,
four and six.
When you get here,
top of point if you get.
I'm trying to throw a grab here.
Groups 9 and 10 will clean up bottom.
Oh, I just got. What's hitting
get
me out of the
kills
point?
Bottom and start pushing top. Fucking cannon, push top. Push top.
Dude,
fuck the bottom.
We're in top right.
We're under Hattie. It's under top right.
10 seconds.
Yep.
10 seconds on respawn. Respawn here. If you get kills here, it's gonna be really, really big. So get the kills as you can. Ready?
Start your kills now.
Fucking kill them here. Fucking kill them everything you can. Look towards point. Look in towards point. Look in towards point.
One
and two. Look top right. Look top right. Get these fucking kills on top right.
Splashing.
Good fucking wipe. Starting to wipe them. Alright, now they're wiping up. Bonside, play your life. Oppo, start to wrap and push up.
Flashing?
If you're respawning, crash right into Bond. Crash right the fuck into Bond right here.
Okay, I'm right into Bond.
Oppo groups, look in. It's real hot here. Collapse right on Bond. Get the fucking kills if you can. Right here.
I'm playing my life for a sec.
I'm throwing a grab at bottom point.
Keep looking bottom point here. Groups 1 and 2, look bottom point. Look bottom point.
Good
fucking
deals,
life, bottom point.
Deals,
play your life.
Deals.
Right now, play your fucking life. Play your life, wrap this fucking point.
Okay, I'm back at the top right point. I'm trying to circle around.
Group 9 and 10, if you can help work Bond,
okay.
If you can help...
Can Range take the cannons out?
I'm back at bottom right.
Range, take that fucking cannon out.
Careful, Hattie.
Take that cannon out. It's top right of
the stadium.
Take that cannon out. Get the
fucking... I'm dead.
Get out of here.
We're gonna have to play a big careful.
Dead. All right, we're starting to make progress in our road. Spread out.
Staying on the bottom
rapping.
Of the point.
If you're not group one or two, just fuck off the point and start rapping.
If we can find a sacred, there's a sacred on the right side of the point.
Around this oppo side.
I see it. I'm coming.
Now.
Kill what you can right now. Big kills right now if you get them. Big kills.
44.
He ran away.
Wrong fucking
respawn. One guy who's low. Don't grab him. Top right.
We still have a lot of time left in this war.
Got him.
Groups 4 and 6, I need you protecting all the respawns in the road now.
I baited, I knew all respawns in the road now.
Heard.
I'm shocked
those
coming into their
road.
The
Send
right
5, 6, 7, 8, work together in their road. Crashing in through their road. 1 and 2, start looking top. 1 and 2, watch their
dead.
Watch their
fucking
dead.
15 seconds.
Okay, look at left side one.
You're on Hattie, it's on the bottom left. Kind of middle left.
Oppo groups.
Okay, I'm throwing a grab and I'm going to dead on this. We're dead on this.
So group 9, 10,
oh my God, there's so many
I want
there.
You to
careful,
go
careful,
with them. 3, 5, 9, and 10. Your
actually,
job now is grabbing Oppo as hard as you can and keeping that control. Respawns right now. Get those kills. I see you, Oppo, right now.
Taking a small reset.
Take that space. That means group 9 and 10, if you need to push in, 9 and 10, if you need to push into their road, fucking do it.
On top of EMC real
quick. Stuck in the grab.
Hattie, I'm going to under Hattie. That's on the bottom there. Flashing.
Right here, I'm throwing grab in on this, throwing grab in on this, blowing up, blowing up, blowing up.
25 seconds on respawn. Start spreading out and playing your life. On this next respawn, try your best. Do not fucking die here. If you're top left right now, play your life, take that space.
I'm bad at the game.
Group 1 and 2, start looking bottom corner.
I'm out of clean spots now.
There's oppo groups, you're really far out. Oppo groups, I need you to start either getting those kills, or just fucking walking around them.
I'm gonna die. Simon told me to.
Respawns right now, look for the kills.
I'm back
bottom
right. Oh, I'm looking bottom right. Let me throw a grab in on this.
Point with group 4. Okay. Group 1, 2, and 4. One, 2, and 4. Look bottom point here. Group 6. There's Dex recasting top in your fucking quadrant. There's no excuse for that.
I'm gonna heal.
Group 6, group the fuck up on this next respawn and get to them. Group 6, group the fuck up and stop them from recasting top right.
Try to stay alive, man. 25
seconds on respawn. Group 1, 2, and 4. Still looking bottom point here. 1, 2, 4. Look bottom point. Group 3, help us. 1, 2, 3, 4.
First 4 fucks are right at the bottom here. Oh my God, these fucking cannons, dude.
10.
If you're gonna die, die right the fuck now, or get these fucking kills.
Okay, I'm looking at grab right here. I'm
in. Real quick, trying to come to save you.
Okay,
new plan. We can't wrap Oppelbahn, so we're gonna wrap their fucking road. I'm on groups 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Looks like we're getting
start wrapping through their road. Come back to B. That means unwrap. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All fucking all of you start wrapping their road and crashing from the top. I'm on groups 1, 2, 3, 4, still work this bottom, pull them bottom, so 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 can crash from top. 20 seconds on respawn. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That means either die now or fucking leave. Everybody else, look bottom bond here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I see some of you. I'm a bit far from you. I cannot help you yet. Fucking
die now or leave.
I'm okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Play in this field a little bit. I'm looking outside of buffer.
Respawns now.
Right now. This means you should be starting to group up. I'm going to call a crash in their road in 20 seconds. You have 20 seconds to get to their road.
I'm going
to
throw a grab forward on top of it.
You have 20 seconds to fucking get to that road. That's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You better be fucking walking to their road right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still playing this field.
I'm fine. I'm
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 10. I need more of you starting to rap. I see some of you starting to rap. I need fucking more of you starting to rap here. You have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Crash now.
I'm the bonfire now. I'm dead.
Crash now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play your life in this field. Respawns are in
10. I'm grabbing. I'm dead.
Push in their road. Pull them into their road right here, right now. If you're in the field, 3 and 4, stand out. Bottom, 1 and 2, pushing straight.
Respawns now.
Respawns right now. Get the kills that you can right the fuck now.
Oh my god, I
need more people on this respawn. On this respawn. If you're 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, go their road.
Okay,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, go their road.
Oh, they're solo. They're solo. They're solo. They're solo.
Go bottom ramparts. 3 and 4, wrap wide left.
We have people even looking at the cannons. They're still fucking us up.
Oh, dude.
They're still fucking cannons. Deck, shoot those fucking cannons.
I have my dead old backup.
I don't give a shit what group you're in. All decks right now?
We just got some decent wipes there. We got some decent wipes. I want to move up a little bit on the other side of bonfire.
Every single fucking deck right now, in the side of looking at those cannons. Okay, I see a fucking ice gauntlet hitting them. Why is the ice gauntlet the only fucking person hitting those cannons? If you have a ranged fucking weapon that is a bow, start shooting those goddamn cannons.
Freaks once now.
That means spawn at B and just fucking sit at B until they're dead.
They're gonna be long spawn on your daddy. Careful.
22, start to wrap around this fight. Start to put a little bit of pressure here on the can.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You should still be regrouping, crashing in from their road. That is your new fucking assignment. Fuck Applebond, fuck our road. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You are all grouping up and pushing in from there. Groups 1, 2, and 3, and 4. You're working on here. Pushing our road. Trying to get to point. Pull them back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good crash here. I see people coming in from our road here. Look for those healers.
Okay. I've almost got a grab up. I'm going to be looking right here.
I got one to get on me.
I'm going to grab one.
Why is this just allowed to sit here fucking AFK?
5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. We're all on their road. It's crashing in
52 seconds.
Okay, we're moving in closer. Moving in closer.
Long fucking respawn.
Go down for 2 seconds.
Cannons are dead. Thank
you very much. Greatly appreciated. Go back to
science. We need one more group.
I don't know. I got fucking destroyed.
Heard. 5. I want you now stop going in your room. On point. 5.
30
seconds. Start working our road and getting to Oppo.
Group
3 and 5 work together. Go bottom road. Go Oppo. This fucker just dark ascended in front of me. I swear to God.
We want to start holding space between bonfire and bonfire.
Okay. 20 seconds on respawn. For the remainder of this war, your new job is fucking grouping up with your group. I called for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to all group up and go their road, ahead. And it's not happening. Those groups are not grouped up. I think that's why they need to
group up.
I want every single group.
2, 1.
Respawns now. I want every single group. Take the time, regroup with your fucking group, talk to each other about where you're going and what you're killing.
Okay.
Work on that for the remainder of this war. That is how we're gonna fucking take this point.
Smiley and I are on bottom of
we can still fucking take this point. We have 8 minutes.
All right, we're coming.
They are long fucking respawns.
I want to start 35
seconds on this respawn. Bonfire. You should take these next 15
seconds.
That
area first.
Group the fuck up. That means if you have to drop a kill, fucking drop a kill.
Yeah. Bonfire right now, but I'm gonna start taking space between bonfire and
our road, wrap it around. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You should still be going their road.
I'm just outside building some stacks here. Okay, I'm looking right here at this fucking healer.
You're 1 and 2, straight to point here.
Okay,
10 seconds on
respawn.
Hold, fucking hold, get ready,
in 5, 4,
get set.
Okay, 2, 1.
Everything you fucking can right now, on this fucking respawn. Look, bottom right, bottom right, please.
There should
be no fucking excuse for them to live.
Fucking bottom right,
right the fuck now.
Hattie, I'm trying to come in my life for you.
God, is they all faster.
If you're right side point here,
your boy dead.
Back out, play your life. There are way too many of them here, right side of point. Oppo groups, I need you to wrap and push in. That's groups 3-5.
That
you know what? Fucking take 7 and 8 too. 7 and 8. I need you to get to Oppo as many way you can.
Sorry, Smiley, 1 second. Gotcha.
We're finally starting to get pressure in their road. If you're in their road, fucking get the kills that you can. Talk to your fucking group and get those kills. That's the only way you're gonna do it. 15 seconds on this respawn. If you're gonna die, die right fuck now. If you're in their road,
okay, 8 seconds on spawn. You playing your life?
5 seconds on respawn.
Three, two, one. Respawn now.
Right now. Kill them right, the fuck now if you can.
Try not to die.
All right, Simon, this is our chance.
Regroup with your group.
Speedrun
of
death.
Redemption.
45 seconds.
Oh, yeah, I'm in redemption. Don't die this time.
The fucking combo dying.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going, Nice even split. Nice and easy.
35 seconds. All right,
groups one and two, you can walk kind of in the middle of this field to get back to the point. I want as much pressure on that fucking point as you can.
30.
Okay, I'm between bonfire and point right now. There's quite a few people here, but I'm gonna get some pots going.
Whoever's putting that cannon up right now, fucking thank
you, seconds.
I'm right behind you.
Group one and two, look top of point.
Looking at bottom right point.
Groups three and four. Right on this point, pushing in.
It must have been dot because we're out of there.
Their road is a bunch of fucking healers. Well, that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You should be grouping up, pushing the fuck in. 9 and 10. Look at these fucking healers that are sitting here. 9 and 10. There are healers in their fucking road. In Aquabon, walk the fuck around them. Their road is free right now. Their rampart road is absolutely fucking free. They have a few respawns coming.
Yep. There is no excuse.
Groups need to group up.
I'm coming back.
30 seconds.
Next respawns are going to be really fucking long. Right. So hold your grabs, hold your deaths, hold your heart. 25 more fucking seconds.
We're just going
to. It means if you need to
be
die,
autoing on people, they are deading now. So wait.
Regroup. Do what you can.
Put a second under Simon.
But if you're still alive here, you're going to do what you can. These really fucking long kills.
Just charge away, man. We
10
got
seconds on respawn.
Go back to
call your targets
forever.
Right now.
I'm gonna
call where you're looking. Call your cooldown.
They're trying to dead on. Fucking kill them right the fuck now.
If you're alive,
okay,
you're
I'm looking at that.
Respawns are 60 seconds. Really long respawns. Play your life. Play your life. Right here. If you're coming back from B, find your group. Do not just throw yourself at this field fight. Find your fucking group. Open your goddamn map. Look.
We have nobody there at point, so just be careful.
Yeah,
I'm looking at nothing but red. But
40
red
seconds
at the point
on
right
respawn.
Now.
Yeah,
oh, that was the worst.
Really long respawns. Yeah, keep playing
nobody.
Your life here. Play your life. Group up. Remember,
yeah.
In these next 4 minutes, we might not take this point, but you're gonna fucking do something with your group. Do something with your fucking group.
We are gonna do something with our group. It's just so deading on.
20 seconds on these respawns.
What is free
Start
doing?
Start to look up. Look for your group. Where the fuck is your group? What are they doing?
He didn't get any kills with it.
If you're dead, it is what it is.
Seconds.
You're alive with your group.
They were
tornado
fucking,
kill.
He's by himself
Ready,
with three, four
set,
people.
How start many? To kill right now. I see them deading right here. They're starting their death. They're starting their grass.
Right, coming back.
Counter push them right here. If you're in this field, fucking
any kind
them
of
back.
Pressure up there.
Not going to int this time.
Oh my god. I'm my
You hear the caller say respawns in 10? That means don't try your fucking friends. It only lasts 5 seconds.
Long respawn, man.
I'm playing by this tree here. By our bonfire, we're going to push all the way back.
And they're making a push.
40 seconds.
I don't know what the fuck just
40
happened.
Seconds on this next respawn. Myself. Same
fucking
deal.
We had. We
did
not
look.
Where's your group?
Holy shit. These guys are
fuck
so fucking out of
position. Cool down for 2 seconds.
We're getting pushed back to these guys. You might need to spawn war camp. If you're spawning war camp, wrap around them. Do not come to this field fight. Do not come to this field fight if you're spawning from war camp. Go the fuck around it. Go around wide left and push
I'm moving
around
towards
it.
This
push
little tree up
left,
here now.
Go all the way to Applebaum.
I'm ping, I'm moving forward.
I don't care what group you're in.
I'm dead on this.
They're still
low.
They're still absolutely fucked.
Just do it, bud.
I believe. Got a couple kills there.
3, 2, 1.
Respawns are happening right now.
Try to kill right now. Kill them right the fuck now.
Oh, you might have caught
Eddie. Right here, right now.
We gotta keep them up. You can't hit this long one.
Get it out for a second to get reset. 50
seconds.
Oh, you
50 seconds.
Smiling
right
shit.
Now, the reason this sea fight is falling apart is
because we're going
another grab in this.
All over the place.
And Hattie,
so, these last 2 minutes, 40
Damn
seconds
it.
On respawn. If you die,
Damn. Well, we got
same thing.
There, but...
Just fucking die. 35 seconds on respawn. Regroup with your group. Call a position. Push to that position. If you're fighting in this field, fucking don't. The point is the other way. Drop that fight, walk around to the
seconds.
Point. drop that fight, walk around to the point. If you're pulling them here, if you're pulling them the hour road, fucking huge. Bruisers, start stepping on that point. Yeah, even if you're not on a point group, get a little bit of pressure here and pull them back. Okay, you're gonna crash in. This is just like a fucking regular C-point rotate. This is like a regular fucking C-point rotate. You're gonna crash in from B here. Respawn right now. Kill them right the fuck now. Kill right anything right here on point.
Okay,
fucking wipe it right the fuck now. Wipe them all right now.
Oh my god, they have so many fucking...
No!
Talk to your group and fucking kill them. If you're here at C, look bottom road, look oppo side. Our road and oppo side. If you're pushing in from the top, look for those healers and fucking hit them. 1 minute left on this war. In this last minute, same deal. Play with your fucking group. 25 seconds is going to be the last respawn. It's gonna be the last respawn. So if you're gonna die, start to look to die now. If you're gonna die, start to look to die right now.
I'm backing out.
15 seconds on
the clock. If you're gonna die, die now.
Respawn at BK. Don't fucking die. Respawns in 5. You better die now if you're gonna die. Die now if you're gonna die.
You got it. You got it.
Respawn now. Talk to your group about where you are. Regroup. Good luck in this last minute.
Okay, I'm here at the.
All right, here we go. Final life. Let's
careful,
do it.
They got fucking kit. Oh, never mind.
Just keep calling targets. Yeah. Now the war is fucked. Yeah, it's over. Yeah, we got one
we
point
got,
health. I don't give a shit.
McCaddy.
Talk to your fucking group. Call a fucking target in this last minute. Call something. Anything. Any progress is allowed. Make progress here.
This is
a huge clump in this field. Fucking kill them. Wipe them right here. If we wipe them right here, this is a win. This is fucking huge. Good. Good fucking wipes here in this field. Now play your life. We got wipes. Sacred
right now.
Don't
okay,
let them re-crash. Get the fuck out and don't let them re-crash you here in this field.
Okay,
they're going to sign it. A little back. That's where you started.
Good. Started to back up. Now re-crash them.
Yep, I'm
going to. 5 seconds left.
Re-grab in a sec. Re-grab in a sec. Right now.
Fucking re-crash them right here. Re-grab them. Huge fucking re-grab. This is amazing. Fucking kill them.
I'm deadening on this. I'm deadening on this.
Do it, do it, do it, do it.
Nice. Last fight there,
oh, the war's
field,
over.
That was it. We need to
all
do
right,
more of
that.
That's
about to be a huge dead-o.
Yeah, I know what's all right. Be like, so we got 1 point health. I don't give a shit. We need more of that as an army.
Hey,
look towards the fight.
Times,
we throw our shit at it. We declump. Then we rethrow our shit at it. They rethrow their
17.
Shit at it. They declump. We declump. We just got to keep that. So in your VOD, look at that last minute. If you were in that fight, I know it's the last minute of a really scuffed war, but look at that minute and see what you did in that moment because we actually got some
wipes. Did you die and beat me in deaths?
There were some good moments in that war with good things that we
did.
Especially
you did not see how I played.
Whatever happened, I was at sea.
I know,
that
dude.
Split. So whatever you
we
guys did
had
at was awesome.
Some good,
that is what we need more.
Like pushback, but they would just fall back and instantly
health
on their point. I don't know who the fuck was healing them on the point. The dude, whoever's just like throwing sacreds there, that dude's like got mad.
Yeah.
Oh, 4.2 million heals. Right on, almost 4.3.
I made some bad decisions.
Thanks for the respawn.
Yeah, I made some bad decisions.
Anytime.
I would rock out and I'd see their kill squad and I fell for their keg kills. They were like hiding in the bushes.
Dude, C point is AIDS because there's so much of that bush and you can't see